There's no reason to adjust the television set. Your picture is fine. It's this pilot who's off balance. The Holiday Inn Coca-Cola aerobatic team spends a lot of time off balance. In fact, that's the key to their charm. From the ground, I call these stunts incredibly exciting. From the air, I call it crazy.
I think that we're just doing something that lets us experience life to the fullest. And what they see as being crazy isn't nearly as crazy as driving the freeway in rush hour.
These stunt pilots are the only full-time four-person aerobatic team. And each one of them has spent thousands of hours learning to master these lightweight biplanes. Now they say the planes are like an extension of themselves. Good thing, since every move one makes affects the other.
I absolutely love it. It's the best job in the world. And what I always wanted to do was fly on an aerobatic team. And this team is the best of the best, not because I'm on it, but it's just, quite frankly, that's the truth.
If you don't believe him, just ask their fans. About 24 million people will catch the squad in action this year alone.
I still say these guys are a little bit crazy, and I have a newfound respect for them. I also have a newfound case of motion sickness, so next time I think I'll just watch from the ground.
Lisa Gardner, 11 on 8.